Hello everybody, welcome back to, I guess, a short real quick tutorial on how to add custom music to Sandbox. Recently learned this one. So basically what you're gonna want to do is go to folders right here, search up, I guess, Sandbox, or actually the Sandbox. So right here, or you could just go to applications actually, go right here, click the properties, and then open file location. Some people might already know this, but here, Sandbox Maker Data, Streaming Assets, Audio, and here you can add all your different stuff. Make sure it is a wave, because otherwise it won't pick it up. Here it is, one that I added. Now we're gonna actually test it out. So now that you got that down, Sandbox, open the Sandbox Game Maker. Should have seen this in my tutorial video, but alright, here, I don't know, stuff. Okay, stuff and things. Alright. Alright, so I'm just gonna place this skull thing right here. What you're going to want to do is go to select, right here in behaviors, you should see this, scroll down a little bit, go to, oh, my bad, add component, play sound, and sound to play. You can see all of this, don't get overwhelmed, there's not that much stuff, you just got to go to the second page. And then here you should see it. Sound range isn't that much because it's a small thing. Please ignore my brother. He messed up the video. Okay, right here. Should begin. Wait, hold on. So now that you can hear it here, you got it done. That's it.